favorite local food advocate is Deborah Michelson with Edible Vancouver Magazine.
My favorite local chef is Rob Feeney.
My favorite local brewery's got to be R&B Brewing.
One of my favorite restaurants using local ingredients is Burdock & Co.
Well, you saw him right there, and he's with us right now, David Robertson from the Dirty Apron Cooking School, Jennifer Warren from Buy Local, Eat Natural, here to talk about the first We Heart Local Awards. That this is the inaugural year, and Jennifer, maybe I'll start with you. You can tell us a little bit about where this movement came from.
Yeah, so the We Heart Local Awards, we've noticed that in BC, people are more and more interested in learning more about where their food comes from and who's involved in their food, and so that's really where this awards came from. And the goal is to give people an opportunity to recognize their favorite local products and the people and businesses behind them.
And it's province-wide?
It's province-wide, yeah.
David, from the industry perspective as a chef, how important is it for you to buy local?
It's really big, especially in Vancouver. People are excited about our products here. We just finished BC spot prawn season, huge. A lot of people don't even know that we have the best spot prawns in the world. So our chefs are really kind of hooking up with our farmers. We're bringing it sort of that farm to fork idea. And it's an exciting thing to support here in Vancouver. We have beautiful farmers markets, getting out there, seeing what we have in our own backyard.
What sorts of things are we talking about here? I mean, it's not just produce.
Yeah, a lot of the inner city gardens are happening too right now. The soul food is a great thing. They're getting hooked up with restaurants also coming in and selling to chefs. And so we're trying to sustain that, keep that going. For us, we bring in a lot of locally sort of urban garden herbs at our place at the Dirty Apron, trying to use those. And then when students come for cooking classes too with us, they get quite excited about using stuff that's in Vancouver.
And you brought some samples today, including some cheese and locally made ice cream.
Oh, yes, the locally made ice cream, the salted caramel. You cannot just eat half?
No, okay. You can't.
You can't, and this is a great company. Ernest Ice Cream does a fantastic job. Couple other things, cherries in season, farmers market, get out there, check them out. We have the farmhouse, great sort of success story of a local company with great cheeses. So this is all in our own backyard here in BC.
Michelle, what can people do to get involved in this, and what's the sort of gamut of different local participants?
Yeah, so there's 15 different categories where people can nominate and vote on the Buy Local, Eat Natural Facebook page. So it ranges from favorite local chef, favorite restaurant, U-Pick, winery, brewery, food truck. There's a whole variety up there.
And what will it mean for someone who wins that We Heart Local Award?
It's a chance for the community. It's a real community-based awards, and it's a chance to be recognized by their community and say that, you know, they are their favorite local business then nominated by their community.
Have you seen a difference in the past couple of years? I know we heard about the 100-mile diet probably 5 years ago or so, and it seems like sustainability, not just with the seafood, but locally produced produce and now cheese and ice cream, chocolate, have you seen a big difference in the past year?
I think people are just more interested in knowing where their food comes from and who are the people that are involved in the process, their plates. Mm. And it's kind of exciting to see people invested in local products and choosing local first.
And David, when you talk about your cooking classes and that sort of thing, when people come to you wanting to learn how to cook, are they more interested in learning with local ingredients?
I would say a good majority are. They get more excited when the prawns are from BC. These are May and June BC spot prawns, when we're using a local seafood, when it's in season. So we try to keep our cooking classes in that manner too. And just when people see it, they speak about it, they get excited about it. So it's a good fit.
Very good. All right. Nominations open tomorrow. You can check out buylocaleatnatural.com to cast your vote, and there you will have the whole list of the different nominees where you can put who you think should be winning across the province. Thanks, both of you, so much for coming in, and we look forward to hearing about the winners.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
Let's check in with Sonia now and find out about our small town this Sunday.
On BC's wild and beautiful North Coast, Prince Rupert is a vibrant town. The town offers lead Fort Fisher.